tag Major Tolly. Translate to tiring. Oh. Okay. We're just making our way up here. Oh, okay. Got it.
Jack, we need some light.
Freeze ring.
Come on. Once we're back in the hangar, we can work our way outside.
It's whatever you say. I don't see a. Oh, you know what? I see a letter. If you guys want to read it, I guess. Huh. Major speech. I will let y'all pause and read. Pause and read. Okay.
Need some help.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, satellites are safe and sound. If we want to get out of here, we should cross to the other side.
Oh, why is that never easy? Safe and sound. Hoo-ha, scoo.
That's not the way back across. We want to go down.
Shut up. That is not what I wanted.
I'll take that.
Bring back my lancer, damn it. There we go. That is what I wanted. Trust me, you guys are going to thank me once I have more ammo. I'm sure there's something more important up there than that.
Guys,
the lost! Holy hell. That'll work. Did very well.
Okay, they're down. Let's keep it moving, Delta.
Oh yeah, thank you. We'll talk. We're finished. Alright, let's go.
Looks like we're all clear.
Jake, just so you know, whether we get the hammer working or not, I'm glad we came.
Yeah, but if we don't get the hammer working, whether you...
Over there! Incoming!
I'm always good at messing those up. Oh shit, it's one of those guys.
Oi! What the hell is that? It's a carrier! And it's not alone! Back up!
Spread out! Don't let it burn!
Just keep firing!
Did I hit that? I don't think so. That did nothing. Come on. God damn it. That worked. Come on, you gotta open up, dude. Beat that big old berserker, this shouldn't be a problem.
I gotcha.
project a lot like that. Oh, hell.
Out of my watch! That is your way!
Oh, this hurts me no matter what.
Bloody hell. Does every carrier burst apart like that?
Yeah, pretty much. Our way out's above us. Let's get up there.
God, I wish I had those awesome robots. Thank God.
Jack, get the doors open.
God damn it. Well, at least it's ready.
Lift! This way! Everyone get on!
Guess I gotta wait for everybody. One, two, three, and four. We're all good. We're all here.
Who knew putting a rocket together would be so difficult?
Let's see. Scientists, rocket scientists, and anyone who's used the expression, it's not rocket science.
What do you think? We just push a button marked launch?
Oh, I see. Yeah, pick on the handsome one. Cut him down to size.
So, we're back across. And for the record, I'm the handsome one, okay?
Interesting.
We're almost out of here. Any leads on that rocket?
Yes. It's at a turntable in the east, beyond the Dune Sea. There's a rail bridge blocking the way. But don't worry. My people will raise it for you. So, out in the desert, find train tracks. Then you'll know you're on the right path.
Copy that. All right, let's head for the skiff.
You know,
of course
it's.
Oh, dear God.
Seriously. Shut up, Del. Oh, I missed it. Let's go, Jack. I got you, boy. Really not gonna let me run? Okay, whatever. Well, so we made it back. In one piece.
Hey, Paddock. Still there? I got a question for you.
No, I'm on launch break. Of course I'm still here.
Okay, what exactly stopped you from launching the hammer?
The usual problems faced by 200 dedicated patriots trying to defeat 3,000 cowards.
You know, you could just have agreed to the armistice and spared a lot of lives.
A Groznian proverb for you. A just war is better than an unjust peace.
So, just exactly how many Groznian proverbs justify war?
Most of them.
Damn,
all right,
this guy's
let's head
bastard.
Out.
And then they're there. Da-da-da. Hey, Jack.
Children, one more thing. The bridge controls weren't networked, so the base commander's virus didn't affect them. But the bridge itself hasn't been lifted in decades.
What are you saying? You worried about your people not being able to raise it?
No, they'll handle it. But that bridge, it's old and rusty and... Just, when you're beneath it, don't linger.
Copy that. All right, you heard him. Let's head for the bridge.
All right, awesome. All right, I hope that's, Act 1.
How does Barrett even know it?
Apparently, Paddock served in the COG for a while.
That guy was COG. When?
Unclear. They didn't seem that eager to talk about it either.
Alright.
Come on, let's get past the bridge and over to that turntable.
Well, here we go. God damn, that is far out here. Oh god, look at all these rigid spikes.
Shit, a wind
I'll die. This is fucking crazy. Oh hell.
Alright, we're through the storm.
This is safe.
And Kate, nice driving. Or stiffing, or whatever you call it.
There, there's a downed condor here.
Several, in fact, while running weapons to a certain, you know, desert-dwelling friend of mine. Keep whatever you find.
Solid copy.
Nice. We're down. And we're here. God, that's forever ago. Let's go.
Huh. Our rocket train's facing the wrong direction. Which is why it's called a turntable.
Are we going?
Grab the other side and let's get in there.
Ready? God, my god, this is dope.
Okay, now, how do we turn this thing?
Start it by finding a control.
Hey, it's warm.
Perfect. Ready when you are.
Gotcha!
trouble.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, I see you. Hold on.
Oh, shit.
You brought an axe to a gunfight, mate.
All right,
what you get.
Turntable's clear.
Come on, let's get that train turned around.
I really need some ammo. Like, holy fucking hell. Please let there be ammo here.
Need another pair of hands here.
Damn, we're strong. Seriously.
Looks like a control room to me.
Now to access the control room.
So if I have a gun in here. Anything, really. Shit. No guns? Tech Lieutenant Melch. I'll let y'all read that. No, fuck it. Nobody expected the Major to put up such a fight. Nobody expected any of this. But the skies. We thought we were signing up for the stand around the hangar for a week and then go home. Now we are battered, exhausted, and nearly out of ammunition. But we are not broken. Peace on Sarah. For that, I will fight until the last star goes dark. That is some deep, deep shit. Hey, look what I found. Alright. You know what? Jack, you get that open. I'm just gonna get all
Jack,
this.
Jack, get that train pointed toward the hangar.
I'm gonna stick with the claw for just a bit longer.
Beautiful. All that's left now is to get it back to the hangar.
Reckon that train's a step ahead of us.
Oh, shit. Come on, we can catch up to it in the skiff.
Oh, there were no more chances.
Train's getting away. Come on, onto the skiff.
All right, let's go. This cannot be easy. I'm sure it's not going to be easy.
All right, everyone, hold on. Here we go.
Why does everything keep leaving without us?
Paddock, Baird! The rocket's on a train headed for the hangar!
Wait, what? It won't make it! The bridge has to be lowered first!
Can't your people do it?
They're not there anymore! Why did you send the train back without lowering the bridge?
Because we didn't... Oh, forget it, we'll lower it ourselves!
I gotta beat it, are y'all kidding me? That thing's going really fast.
Ah, shit!
Hey, we gotta get back to the bridge controls! Hurry!
What do you think I'm doing?
Oh, shit. I really hope I'm going the right way.
There's a bridge control house. Bring us in close.
Go, go!
Come on. Oh, come on.
Swarm!
Oh, you have got to be fucking kidding me!
Turn up! Clock is ticking, people! The clock is not ticking! The clock is about to explode! Train's coming! We gotta get that bridge down! Now! Let's move! Go!
Shit! No! No! Not now! No! The bridge controls are wrecked!
Then we bring it down the old-fashioned way! Grab that salvo!
Okay, what the hell am I shooting at?
That big clamp. That'll bring it down.
Press and hold the right. I don't know what I'm. Oh.
Got it. It's coming down.
Holy
hell, thank God.
That's, no. I cut it a little close. Oh, yeah, it did. No rest for the wicked, people! Swarm!
Come on, Delta, put him down!
Okay.
We got a pouncer!
I bet you this thing is done.
I'll take that!
I kinda did it. Get shot into a little bit more.
Help! Get off me!
Come on.
I need help here!
Don't you die on me, I'm coming! Looks dead to me.
Good one, Jack.
Fire in the hole!
There you go. That's just lovely. Is that a Lancer I just saw?
This'll work!
And I'm gonna take it. It's also a Lancer? It sure is. And I'm gonna take it. But also, oh, I can't even get through you this week.
Target's down!
Push right out of the box. There we go. Take that.
Oi! Girl, coming in!
Got another one!
Damn it.
Here.
Cutting it
close.
Good
news, children.
Holy shit.
I don't know how you did it, but my scouts have just informed me that your rocket train safely entered the hangar.
Glad to hear it, Paddock.
That's the end of my good news. You have another task. Go secure the hammer's targeting beacons.
Targeting beacons? What, for the Hammer of Dawn?
Our system was based on targeting beacons. I was saving that info until we knew you could get the rocket.
So where are these beacons?
In the southwest, cosmonaut training facility. And to be clear, if we don't secure those beacons, we don't have a Hammer of Dawn.
Okay, we're on it.
Oh, fucking course not. Okay.